Hey.
What?
Where are we?
Some sort of room full of celebrities of the horror variety.
Horror
variety.
Are we at HorrorHound Weekend?
Yes, we are. 2024.
And what's in what city?
Cincinnati.
Cincinnati what?
Ohio.
Where is that?
United States. Planet Earth. Something and, system. Galaxy.
Are we in a line?
Yes, we are. We're in line for Cole Sprouse.
Who's Cole Sprouse?
Yeah, see, he was the kid from Big Daddy. He was, yes, from Sweet Life of Zack Cody and several other films.
Really?
Yes.
He has a twin brother, doesn't he?
Yes, he is. Dylan.
Who's Dylan?
His twin brother.
Who's twin brother?
Cole Sprouse.
We have to get real close to neighbors that way, but let the campus line up, okay? Thank you.
Yeah.
Wow, we got in line such a time.
Yeah, we had general access, and we just came straight to his line, and they're racing around the cap it.
That's amazing.
Yeah, it's already sort of extending out of it already.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's like three capped lines so far. Cole, what was that, the girl from Abigail.
We got lucky.
Yeah. Yeah, let's see, Cole, the girl from Abigail, and Robert England, who's also here.
Yeah, Robert England's over there.
Yeah.
I'm not going to try to get him on video because...
No, like, we've met him a couple times already, so...
Yeah.
Seen him a couple times, so... Unless something changes, like, it would be nice to meet him again, but it's just... There's no need to.
I remember I met him last year. All I did was just shook my hands out and said, he shook my hand.
Yeah.
And that's all I did.
Then you took a wipe, and scraped your skin cells off and tried to go clone him.
Well, this line getting really, really big.
Yeah.
What do you mean, what child?
Childhood. This guy's part of our childhood. I watched this show all through like high school.
Oh, Sweet Life?
Yeah.
Actually, my niece is the one who watched that show a lot. And me, I was like, ugh, this show? Ugh, why the heck are you watching this again? And she's probably like, because it's good, Uncle Joseph. It's a good show. It's funny. Like, okay, whatever, man.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
So, Ryan, who we met?
We met Cole Sprouse and Jason Lee.
Yeah, and how do you feel about Cole Sprouse?
Do what?
Cole Sprouse.
Oh, he's nice.
Yeah, he was super nice.
Electric cowboy?
No, this is just me.
Okay.
I'm here at Blood Moon Pictures. We got a movie showing downstairs at 2:00. I'm the special effects guy, Stephen Hodge.
Okay. Well, you wore the appropriate outfit.
Yeah, I had to make myself stand out.
Because the band like Cowboy, the reason we do have that.
Oh,
yeah. With the band Baby Metal.
Oh, yeah. Somebody else mentioned that earlier in the day. Yeah, I do DJ and stuff too, so when I do my DJ stuff, I got two spotlights that shine down on me on the backside of my DJ table.
You're your own disco ball.
Yes, sir. Have a good weekend.
Okay, what about Jason Lee? How was he?
Huh? Oh, that's good.
How was Jason Lee?
Huh?
How was Jason Lee?
It was very nice. Rarely he had a short line, but he seemed pretty nice. I didn't get to spend much time with him. I sort of all grabbed him again and got out, kind of thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are you looking for?
Looking for the waterfowl things.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I think there's one at the restroom at the end of the hall here.
Yeah, I think there is.
Yeah, that's where last time I saw that. Mm-hmm. Then we'll head into the vendor hall.
Okay.
This is worth
it. Hey, Ryan, where are we in?
We're in the vendor hall of HorrorHound Weekend 24.
They used to have concrete on here. Huh? They used to have concrete on here.
Yeah, they put carpet down.
Which is
pretty hard to clean, but fancier.
Which is actually pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna go in here now?
Well, might as well, we're close to it. A quick little stop.
Oh, those things.
Well, that, but also they changed.
Wait, where are the t-shirts? Hey, Ryan, that'd be a great shirt for you. You're the final girl.
I don't get that reference. Okay. Oh, my aunt would probably love that. Millennium Falcon. She's a big Han Solo fan.
May the force be with you.
Spaceballs.
Of course I'm not going to Spaceballs.
Okay, $25, I think.
Wu-Tang Clan.
Punk Yoda. Oh, Prince. Wu-Tang. Oh, Tusken Raiders.
I'm telling you, Ryan, I think that'd be a great shirt for him. That'd be a great shirt
I don't get the reference, so that's the point. How much are stickers? $3.
Okay. That's not...
4 for $10?
Okay.
That's pretty good.
Look at that sight. That's not my name. That's
it's Frankenstein's monster.
a lot of people think that Frankenstein's the monster. It's not.
No, it's the doctor.
Yeah. Frankenstein.
The Pooh Bear one now.
Where? I didn't see that one.
They updated the Bob Ross. Now he has a paintbrush.
You actually watched Bob Ross before?
Oh, yeah. I've watched his 24-hour live streams on Twitch. Yeah, he's like that ASNR I actually like.
Yeah, I heard he's actually a really nice guy.
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
Horrico Jesus Star Vader.
Cubone.
Count Chocula. Yeah.
From Pokemon.
Count Chocula?
No, I was talking about that.
I see plenty of people put those on their, there you go.
Andre, Ric Flair, Roddy Piper, and Hulk Hogan.
Yeah.
And look, South Park.
My pastor would love that.
Who?
My pastor, he's a big Iron Maiden fan.
Oh, yeah. They even have
Star Wars in the suit.
Ninja Turtles.
Leonardo, Raphael, Donatello, and Michelangelo.
I always see those, but I never got one.
Yeah. I thought it'd be fun to have. Looks like a nuclear switch. Oh, it doesn't stay open though, it's the down thing. Excuse me. How much are the small Rushmores?
15?
Okay. And then the medium size?
30,
okay.
I have to say, this room got some really good lights.
Do what?
This room got really good lights.
Yeah. I tried to use my old 21st card as an ID card once.
Exactly. Like, just put a
like,
hole in it.
Are you old enough to drive this? I pull it out. I said, oh, okay.
Yeah.
What do you mean? You pull out what?
My old Blockbuster card.
Are you old enough to drive this? Okay.
Or lift up your head and you're balding.
Oh, that looks good. Look at that skull.
I would love that, yeah.
Look at that. That looks really good. Ooh, that looks pretty. Let's start here. You met the guy from this show, didn't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I met the Joel. I met the, he was like the first two seasons.
Yeah. Hey, Ryan.
Who is it? Rumham? What is that rum?
Oh, it's actually a real can. Oh. It's actually real.
This is actually metal.
2027.
What's wrong with the
ingredient? What is it? Oh, it's actually it's a rum ham. Okay, that's what it is.
No.
It's like rum soaked can.
Do not eat. Is this alcohol or something?
Rum? Yeah. But it's like bourbon chicken. You boil away the actual alcohol.
Oh, heck no, I can't have this.
Yeah, it's full of salt, yeah.
Yeah, it has sodium nitrate in it. I cannot have that at all because I'll get very sick.
There you go,
a
bat signal.
Here you go.
Right there, under the United States one.
Does it say, remember cops?
Alright, so am I done on
that
mic? Nobody else?
Maryland Roll Cop Shop.
Yeah, I think he's good.
Yes, I do. I remember that. I remember that very well.
Alright.
Now we're back in the Fender Hall.
Well, we never really left. We just went to the side one. Look at the What Up Ghost from Scary Movie.
Where?
Right here.
Where? Hold on. I remember. What? Oh, that'd be perfect for us.
Which, let's see.
Come on, Ryan.
By logic, I will be Wolverine, you'll be Deadpool.
How am I Deadpool?
I'm shorter.
No, I want to be Wolverine.
Well, I could probably pull off the scream.
Oh, really?
And I have a collection of knives.
I'm on the wacky one.
You're you.
I can't believe you said that. I'm not wacky.
Okay, you're zany.
Hey, Ryan, look at these. Look at these.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, the crow. The old cheese. Halloween. I actually finally watched that movie.
I met the directors of that.
Yes, you did.
That's your favorite movie.
Hey, look, we just met that guy.
Yeah, please watch.
Oh, yeah, that's great. Squirrel.
Where? Where?
Okay, there's zebra pickle in the center.
Oh, there's
zebra pickle in the center.
Oh, that looks neat.
That is real.
What do you mean it's real?
That's a real squirrel.
It's definitely real.
There you go. It's even flipping you off.
What are you talking about? It's not flipping.
That's not how it is.
See, it's going up its middle finger. Is that squirrel flipping us off?
I would hope so.
Okay.
Squirrel.
Kiss my ass. There you go.
Oh, wait. Oh.
See, he has appendages. Like, you got a finger there, finger up, then finger, finger. So he's flipping you off.
Oh, so it says kiss me off. Here we go.
Yeah.
There. That's your ancestor, yeah. Mr. Squirrel.
Yeah. That was like a red or a black squirrel? Yeah.
Just so you know, all my pictures are from my
channel. Thank you.
And I do have two things. This one's all serious.
It's from Marvel Comics.
Really? That's more from Marvel Comics?
Right there. Marvel Comics.
Yeah.
So that's officially licensed.
Yep. And then if you buy two, you get a free.
Man, that looks.
Okay, I'm going to do the buy two.
Uh-huh. From The Thing.
Oh, I love that movie.
I like the Pennywise loser.
Okay, so we'll get the Pennywise.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, Ryan, look at that.
Yeah. That's the thing's cousin. Wait.
Did already have it.
just like thanks for the tree.
Thank you.
You guys did all these?
I'm the artist.
Yeah. He did. Yeah.
How talented.
Thank you. Hey, I'm Byron Winton. I'm the artist painter. I do acrylic paintings of popular horror characters and movies. Check out more of my stuff at byronwinton.com. Yeah, take a look at the rest of my stuff.
Thank you.
characters, but I have a factory make them for me.
Nice.
I don't sew.
What?
I don't sew.
I'm sorry. Okay,
you're fine.
I figured you can't see very well at that, so. Can you get, yeah. I love meat. That's one of my favorites.
It's so good.
We'll come to 22.
She said she'll take
some.
Grab the sign, don't worry, I'm not going to steal from you.
Thank you.
I think we're mistaken. Let's sit down, I'm not good.
Nikki, can I get a picture? What?
Bye.
Yeah.
Who are you?
That's for you to find out. Bandito.
Bro. Is the
other
guy dressing as the ghost
fan? Yes, I did. I just saw that.
15 of them around.
What?
There's like three papas and like the rest are like our band members. 15 in total of these guys.
Now where are you going? Where are you going?
Now? I'm just following you.
You're just following me?
Yeah.
In that case, let's go over here. Let's go back over here. Yeah, I met the little girl from Abigail. She's Irish.
Yep.
And her birthday's coming up soon.
Do what?
Her birthday.
Okay.
So I'm like, oh, you know, I'll just give her one of my pictures.
Okay, that'll work.
Let's just give her one of my pictures.
Yeah.
Here. So I went up to her and said, your birthday's coming up soon. Yes, it is. Well, here you go. Here's a present from me. And he's like, oh, thank you. Hey, Ryan, look, it's Batman. What do you mean, man, Bat?
He's in purple, not black.
What are you talking about? It's still... Maybe it's the NES version of Batman. I almost lost you again.
Darn it, pull it again.
Oh, look, Doggy!
He had looked like they were pre-painted Jason masks that he signed right there. And he installed the straps for you.
Really?
Yeah, like the little button on the straps.
Wow. Oh, TJ Graham?
Yeah.
That's good. Hello. Oh, thank you.
Where'd you get that one?
My ex got for me for Christmas on Amazon.
Nice.
She knew I loved this movie.
This is one of my favorite horror films, if not my favorite of all time.
My number one favorite horror movie of all time is John Carpenter's Thing. This is like a close second.
Are you James Anchovies?
What?
Are you James Anchovies? You watch Dead Meat?
Yeah.
That's like his second favorite film.
I met him back in March. He's really nice.
He is very nice. I got an autograph with him.
That's a long time no see. Man. You too, man.
It's his second book or updated book.
No, we did.
Clive Barker.
Oh my god, you're fucking worth it.
How are you going up to a celebrity and say hi to them?
A couple. I went to up to Ian of or no Scott Ian. Of Anthrax.
Was it the guy who played Michael Myers?
What do you say to them?
I just said like hi, how you doing, and that's pretty much it. Person who sells little tiny jars full of the word fuck.
Really? Where is it?
Up here, and they have two versions. They have one with the clover stand meaning lucky fuck, and the one with wings that means flying fuck.
Oh, okay.
But also, I think they have one where it's my last fuck.
It's little $10, little tiny
necklace jars that just say fuck.
Wow. Hey, wait a minute, this is supposed to be a family show. That's supposed to be a family show.
Then bleep it up for it.
I'm not. Where is it?
Interesting.
I don't know if you guys have ever seen Horrible Bosses.
Oh, I've seen
no.
Watch Horrible Bosses Part 2. You'll see the downside of when you combine names.
Not that I like the spiders.
Would you send me that video?
Yeah, she's actually going to post it. Okay. You guys get it.
Actually, I did a suggest tour. Why don't you get one of those dice hats?
I didn't even know what I was trying to
do.
What,
dumb fuck?
I'm not a dumb fuck.
No, I'm saying I suggest to her. Like, you should get ones with a dunce hat so you have a jar of dumb fucks. And she actually gave me a discount just for that suggestion. I declined it, though.
You declined a discount?
Yeah. I don't need it.
I'm going to get you, Ryan.
I could probably go ask and I can buy it for you if you want.
Nah.
No, I thought it just said Bible, so I...
Hold this.
No.
Just do it.
No.
Hi! How are you? Aw, thank you.
How you been doing?
Good, how about yourself?
I'm great. So, you met anybody lately?
What's that?
Have you met anybody lately?
A bunch of people that are spectacular, of course. That's awesome.
Weird. I just met a little girl from Abigail.
Oh, that's neat.
She's really nice.
Oh, I bet. I was just telling them. I said, I have to see that movie. I haven't seen it yet. I gotta see it.
You never saw it?
Yeah.
Well, you need to. I don't think you ever saw it.
No. I barely know it existed yet. I'm still behind all my films.
Well, it's great seeing you.
It's very nice to see you, sweetie. You have fun, okay?
You too.
Yeah, boy. What are these here for? This is not an anime convention. This is a horror convention.
Scary. It takes place in hell.
I never saw the show.
I've seen a couple episodes, and the cast fest is going to be at GalaxyCon when we go to it.
I saw that. Yes, I know that.
There's zombies.
Oh, that looks nice.
Oh,
look! Ryan! Cuphead! It's Cuphead!
Bender. Bending Rodriguez.
And,
he's going to be there, too.
Killer Croc Outer Space.
Yeah, okay, now this is horror-related.
Appa?
It's not horror-related?
No, that's Avatar Last Airbender. Minecraft bees.
Waddles, I think they're...
Oh, these are different.
Yeah, it says, like, they're usually different ones.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I heard he's love. Ooh, that nice blue skull.
Oh, yeah.
This is the Mount Rushmore ones they have over there.
I don't know. Hey, look, Ryan's Hello Kitty.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Ryan, look, Halo. Oh, look at those.
Baby heads.
Ew.
Look at the shirts.
What? Those are nice.
Pricey.
Oh, oh well. Mm. Oh, Ryan, check these out.
Yeah. Daggers. That's nice.
That is nice. You did all these or something?
Yep, it's all my stuff. Just some new mask designs from this year and illustrations of daggers that are laser engraved and painted.
Oh, nice.
Laser engraved, painted, and then epoxy clear coat on them.
Nice.
Oh, thanks.
Have I ever heard of killer napkins?
Yeah.
Okay, just...
Yeah, have a sticker if you like.
What?
You can have a sticker if you like.
Okay, it says free. It says okay. Free right there.
Okay. It's like one of those words where separate is one, it's two words, but put together it's like one word.
Yeah.
That's good. Thank you. Turtles.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Cray.
Yeah.
Misfits.
Wow. Oh, they've got green.
Well, that confirms it.
Oh, look, those are nice.
Yeah. I kind of like the skulls right here.
How are you guys doing?
There's a mirror of you.
What are you talking about? That's not me.
It's clearly a mirror.
But I don't wear glasses. You do. So technically, that's you.
No.
Well, I don't either. There's Freddy.
Toxic Avenger.
Have you watched that movie?
No, I'm not.
Well, just to tell you, there's a scene when they run over a kid.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I love... Oh, those looks good.
Hi guys, how are you?
Hey,
From the Munsters?
Uh-huh. Yeah. And there's Frankenstein Monster.
Yeah, that's more the film accurate, that's TV accurate.
You guys did all these?
Huh?
You guys did all these?
I did them, yeah.
That's really good.
Thank you.
Where?
Bubba Yuck.
From what movie?
A lot of the things that they do.
Tattoo. If they don't show, it's
oh, nice. Wait, what thing? What thing is this from?
The thing.
I know it says the thing, but what's one? 2002? No, 1982 or 2011?
Ask him.
What thing is this from? The 1982 or the 2011?
This is actually concept art.
Huh?
It's just fan art.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so it's just, it's based around the original, not the original, the 82, but it's just kind of my own take on the character. I could have gone pretty far with it, as the thing looks kind of crazy in its later forms, but I wanted to do something that's like early in transformation. So it looks very much like a humanoid character, as opposed to like a big blob of a creature.
Nice. That's pretty neat.
Yeah, everything here is handmade, so I sculpt and paint all this stuff myself.
Nice. Hey, Rod, check these out. Hey, look, I found your pet ape. What's his name again?
What now?
Your pet ape.
Okay, I have a pet chimp.
Ooh, Ryan.
But I even have the scissors. Like, I've learned a lot about hair in the last couple of years.
And
yeah, the whole
soul.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, hair's hard.
Hair is.
Especially when you start getting with glue and hair is the worst.
The amount of times that you end up with your fingers glued together, covered in fur, and you just...
Oh my god. It's all over my garage floor.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh. The zombie white girl.
Do you have a car?
Well, that's nice.
I did, but I don't know where they went. I think somebody's been taken.
This is all the same information.
Skulls here.
I 3D printed them. I made them literally the day before I left.
Okay.
Yeah, I just printed them up. I thought, I got to figure out a way to display price tags. And
yeah.
That was the...
I bet you could probably sell those off if you were interested in them, like me.
Wait, if what?
If, like, sell them off.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I might have a couple around here. I mean, if you're interested, or I'll give you one. I don't know.
Okay.
The one here, the end right here, the one veil. So that's the one, the skeletor, that's what it's supposed to be. Man, I may be mad. I'm just interested in those. Yeah, if you 3D print stuff, they're not hard to make. Yeah, 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 no, 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 no,
That is awesome. That is wacky.
That is wacky.
Well, that one right there.
He almost looks like you.
No, I'm blue. TV accurate from the black and white era. Oh, taxi driver.
Yeah. That's actually a really good movie.
Oh, yeah. Too bad about the outcome of it.
Yeah.
Or what happened afterwards.
Hi there.
Hi.
How are we doing today?
I'm good.
Excellent.
Did you do all these?
Everything here is my own work, yes.
That's very good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, you play Earthworm Jim.
Have you ever played Earthworm Jim?
I did on the emulator.
It's free. Or like one of those emulator sites.
That looks like it could have been a modified Misfits skull. That looks like Mr. Bob.
Where?
Mr. Bob.
Where's Mr. Bob?
It looks like Mr. Bob. The smile, the dyed eyes, the old claymation show.
Uh-huh.
Boy's got himself in trouble getting smashed.
Right.
Come on, let's follow Mommy and Daddy, come on.
That's fine.
All right. Let's look at him. I see him.
Swim show, I think, went from Tom Meets the Devil.
What show?
I forget. It's an Adult Swim show. I'm trying to remember what it was.
Your Pretty Face.
Huh?
Your Pretty Face.
That's it. Yep. So I remember it was Adult Swim show because I remember it was the devil face and the beard.
Yeah, yeah.
It was a short-lived, like one of those filler seasons. Well, yeah, I got the boys.
I'm gonna wait for this guy to be done.
Huh?
I'm gonna wait for this guy to be done.
Oh, this guy's wearing a silky mask right now.
What?
Yeah, he's wearing a silky mask right now.
What are you talking about?
This guy? He's wearing a silky mask right now. Yeah. I'm saying that's that good.
Wow, it looks real.
Take it. Do you want a butthole or a nipple?
No. Hey, Ryan, I found your grandma right there.
Don't make fun of your grandma. We'll go the other way. Mum Ra.
No, wait, that's your grandmother.
It's Mum Ra from Pepper Cats. David Bowie. Or character from Labyrinth. Jack Nicholson.
So where are these again, Ryan?
Yeah, they have a little device that for like the mini grandpa clocks.
Nice.
Big old toenail.
It says you get lucky.
Yeah.
This
one. Lucky nugget.
Oh yeah.
Oh, sorry.
You do did that.
I did.
I don't know what it is about them. I think it's just the idea of a shark and they used to do that.
Oh, wait. Ryan.
Yeah. And you look at him and it's like...
What's that say?
Careful. Yeah. I think they take the... Actually, it's right here.
It's like the little creatures that leave around dust.
They kind of remind me of those little creature from that movie,
Spirit Away.
Yeah. Hey, Ryan, I found your granddad right there.
Wolfman.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
Please do not touch. Thank you. Okay.
Yeah. Touch.
Yeah.
It's good. Latex heavy's been running that all convention. Did you do all of these?
I made all these. They start with a glass vessel already, and I add the texture and the tissue and the paint and the words. And when I get done with 3D, I move on to 2D.
That's pretty neat.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, thanks.
Just doing a last bit walk around before we leave.
Yeah. It's kind of dying down now.
Most people have the booths from the shutdown.
That's true.
They're closing away when, in fact, they just keep it out.
Yeah, is it 7 o'clock already? I don't think
it's 6:30.
Okay, it's close enough.
Okay, what time is it close? 7?
7 o'clock. Right. Yes.
Yeah. They even the cafe.
Oh, there's Velma.
Where? Where's Velma?
It's take your time walking.
Where?
Away.
Where's Velma?
Right.
Ooh.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Yeah. And he makes that face to the other.
By the way, have you seen the one with the Mickey Mouse one?
Yes, I have.
That's good. Wow, and even the hallways have barely empty. If you want to do that.
Yeah. Because by the time we probably get to it, they'll be closed down.
Yeah. So who was your favorite person to meet?
Probably CJ. Next to that, Cole. I've only probably officially met like 3 people, and I probably like met probably 5. It was probably the least amount I've probably done in any of these conventions.
Yeah.
So I usually say I'll get meet at least 5, and I'll meet at least 7 or so.
At GalaxyCon.
At general.
I mean, that's fine. I mean, it doesn't really matter who you meet and not.
Yeah.
I almost left my...
Your photo has a table.
Like, wait a minute, I
did that once with Andy Wind.
Where's... Yeah, there's the exit. Yeah, we're taking to the exit, folks. So what did she say Graham said to you?
I didn't really say a lot to him. I was more like what you did is I just heard secondhand of like when he was talking to another person in line in front of me. But he was like just talking about how he appreciates what he has, whatnot, and that he doesn't feel like being a dick. And well, not in those kind of words, but he said like, if anyone wants to take a photo, he said yeah.
That's good.
And like, hey. And then they're always surprised when they hear that it's free, and they're like, what's the catch?
No catch.
Yeah.
No, I mean, truth be told, I mean, here, I'm going to say this. I don't care how much somebody charges for an autograph or a selfie. All I care about is how they treat their fans.
Oh, yeah.
Now, if you're a celebrity, and you're basically a jerk to your fans, I'm like, I'm not meeting you.
No.
Oh, well, Ryan, we're basically driving now.
We?
I mean, mostly you. You're driving.
Yeah.
I mean, so we're heading back.
Yeah, we're heading back home. Oh, there's the popo.
The police?
Yeah, the popo.
Mm-hmm. You better be careful, Ryan. Because you do something bad, they're going to arrest you.
No.
Oh, man, that sun is in my eye.
Yeah.
That's the worst part about summer.
Yeah. Well, that's any part of the world that has my sun.
We keep on getting separated a lot.
Yeah, well, we sort of like to do our own thing.
That's true.
Like, I want to go meet someone's line, you want to be in someone's line, or just... I feel like it would not be good for us to be together the whole time. It's not like we're like dating or anything.
No, we're no.
No.
Unless you want to.
No, you're not my type.
Hey, you know what? I still think you should have got that Final Girl shirt.
I don't even know that reference.
Okay, I'm gonna tell you this. Have you seen the movie Halloween, right?
Yeah.
Who's the final?
Oh, okay.
A girl.
Yeah.
Who was the final on Friday the 13th?
Okay.
A girl.
All right, well.
So there you go. You're the final girl.
So it's a general reference.
Yeah.
All right, I just didn't get it. But it wouldn't make sense because I'm another girl and I'm still around.
I know. So you saw any crazy? You saw a bunch of crazy cosplayers, right?
Yeah, there's some really decent ones. I saw like the usual crowd, a bunch of people trying to dress as different versions of Freddy.
I know there were a bunch of Freddy crew. Ooh, I know why.
Frank Crew was there.
Yeah.
Rubber England.
And
and like a couple of the, I don't know if they were mains, but a lot of like secondary characters in the movies.
Mm-hmm. And I did meet a few of the Nightmare on Elm Street crews.
Yeah.
I met Amanda, I met Toy, I met Heather, and I did give her one of my picture. I asked her, I want to give one to Robert, but his line is, he was doing those ticket system thing.
Yeah, and I doubt you could just jump up front saying, hey, I just want to say hi to him.
Right, no. But, you know what Heather said?
Hmm?
She said this to me. You know what? I can do this. I can, if you give it to me, I can give it to Robert.
Okay.
And besides, your picture kind of looks like a Freddy. You know, and in a way, it kind of does. If you think about it,
mm-hmm.
It kind of look. And she really likes the little eyeballs on the lizard.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, it was really neat. Hey, look, Chuck E. Cheese.
Yeah.
That's Burger King.
I like it.
What's your favorite? What's your favorite type of burger?
I usually a traditional cheeseburger.
Yeah. I'm getting kind of hungry anyway.
Mm.
I mean, the only thing I had today was
like a bologna sandwich, probably.
Actually, that's a peanut butter. That's a peanut butter honey sandwich. I just ate. I think it was sticky as hell.
Oh yeah.
So how do you feel about this Whorehound?
It was pretty good.
It didn't
have a lot of people. There were pretty interesting people, but there weren't that many of
of a crowd of like celebrities to meet?
I mean, to be fair, it doesn't really matter at all. What really matters is that as long as you have a good time.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. And there's always those the same group of like vendors, and there's always like that new vendor. I was like, ooh, what they have.
Oh yeah. I mean, I remember when we first went. Well, actually, I first went. They have it at a hotel. Mm-hmm. And then but then you came along, and it used to be concrete.
Yep.
Not
well,
even.
Well, they've also expanded too.
Which I really like. I love the carpet.
Yeah.
The carpet is great. That means it will not hurt your feet.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. To a point. So I imagine.
Now, the next one.
They said they wanted to make it more presentable too.
Now the next one's in March. It's in Cincinnati again.
Well,
it seems like Cincinnati is now the home for HorrorHound.
Yeah, well, I think it's because they have the space. They don't have, because with the one in Indianapolis, you got to rent out the entire convention center. With this, you're only probably rent out maybe a third, if not maybe a half of it.
Right.
With this, you're pretty much rent out the hotel, and that hotel is pretty expensive.
It is, but it's most But it's all in one room.
Mm.
I love Indiana, but I think Cincinnati is my most favorite one.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, the other one that was like in the middle of the city, which is hard to navigate sometimes.
Oh yeah. So what's the next convention we're probably going to go to?
We're going to be going to GalaxyCon in Columbus in December.
Yep. All I gotta do is just get my ticket.
Yeah.
And who's going to be there?
People I'm going to meet and the headliners are George Takei of Star Trek fame, Weird Al Yankovic, the cast or the voice cast of Rick and Morty, and is it Hellbent or Hasbent Hotel?
Yeah.
Let's see, the guy voice Bender.
Yep, him.
It's hard, I keep remembering. Over time, half of them sort of blend out.
Right. So that's where we're heading to in December.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and I still remember how I originally found it.
Yeah, through Instagram or Facebook. You were
it was the Instagram.
Oh.
It was an Instagram ad.
You basically saw it. And you're like, oh, let me text Joseph. Like, you want to go to convention?
No, I meant their tickets are a bit pricier. Where can I say of how much we pay for these tickets?
I don't care.
All right. For HorrorHound, they're usually $30 a ticket.
Or 40 or 35.
Yeah, usually after tax, yeah. For GalaxyCon, it's usually set up to $60 per ticket.
Or you can do a discount.
Yeah, you get like a discount code, which is what we did.
Right.
And I even took my dad to one, which my dad had not been to he's never been to one of these conventions. He's always been to like the strongman conventions. But he enjoyed himself there.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought like, oh, they have all these people here. Like I'm a big culture guy. You're a big wrestling guy. And they had both there.
That's true. And it's like, oh, this is perfect.
Last year they had William Shatner, Mike Tyson, Ric Flair, Kane, Pete Rose.
Yep.
They had Steve from Blue's Clues.
Oh, yeah. So, okay, Ryan, so what do you have to say to the rest of the people who's watching this?
Don't be afraid to go out there and try new things. Like, I didn't think I would get into conventions. I found, like, yeah, it's pretty convention. Like, I'm quite introverted and antisocial, but you sort of get to a point where it's like, oh, I feel like I can talk to these people.
Yeah, they...
So, don't get... Like, splurge a little bit, and even if you don't like buy anything, and you may just meet just one person, just one celebrity, it'd be worth it just to get out and do this kind of stuff.
It is.
Well, so just give it a try. If you don't like it, then don't do it.
Right. Well, anyway, folks, that's it for this video. Bye.
See ya.